in the final of the men's doubles. Wow, for both the Indian players. But both of these pairs, I think, Steen, have very much a favoured formation, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Shetty. Decision. A little bit stronger on the front court yesterday, I think.
Nice. Both the Chinese players realize.
Great play. But great play by Ranki Reddy. The third shot.
Appreciated that. Appreciated the skill. Let's go wide. It's game point opportunities. Opening game. 21-9 in favour of Sayuraj Ranki Reddy.
Chinese after being totally outplayed in the first game.
Current world number twos. No wonder it's gone to three games. Oh, Shetty slipped over there.
See them better off than they were in the first game.
Not the best of serves.
No.
Service error.
There's so much pressure.
Serve. And they've done it. They've come from 3-10 down in the deciding game. Liang Weikang and Wang Chang, they had trailed the entirety of the match until they were 14-13 up.
Liang Weikang and Wang Chang.
It was their second Super 1000 tournament final. And for Liang Weikang and Wang Chang. So as the men's doubles pair, a bit farewell to the arena here.